Hello guys, girls, and welcome to this kind of like let's play for 20xx. I'm not joking about this. It's probably the best roguelike for me after Dead Cells in the recent years. So yeah, I want to do plenty more runs. I managed to beat the game pretty recently in about 10 hours of gameplay overall, so yeah, on the normal difficulty that is. So yeah, one win so far and like 20 something failed attempts, but still I need to get good, so let's just go and start getting good again on normal because I need to get consistent here, and let's see what kind of runs we can do. Okay, this special penguin needs to die and I will use the shotgun thingy, but I don't prefer it because close range, 50% of powers cost 3, nice, that's pretty decent. Okay, let's not take damage here at the very start of the level, and yeah, I'm kinda still not really great with the movement, but there's nothing on the left I think, but yeah. Should have probably checked with the camera, but whatever. Okay, let's hide. Oh my god, I saw the spider, but it was kinda too late. Nothing here? Oh, okay. Yeah, these green bubbles, if you watched my short review of the game, yeah, remove those vines that attach to all your heads off. Oh, there was a crate. Okay, let's see here. And there's what beneath us, which contains money, I think. Oh my god, yep. Should have paid attention. Well, whatever. Give me those money. So we can buy stuff from the store. Okay. Oh, I don't like this, I want to get my health, but yeah. Oh, there was a token. I completely almost missed it. So, we have 2 tokens for vending machines. Okay, I don't like this. But let's see what weapon we have. Okay, I'll take it. Wow. Okay. Too much damage. Shoot, please. Okay. Brutal. And we are back where we started. Hopefully, I won't lose more HP. But, yep. Okay, that was close. No, no. Okay. Sliding on the ice. And we have 50 seconds to kill the first boss, which is the ice penguin, as I remember correctly. But let's see. Unfortunately, I had to spend my money for health. Yep. Okay. Let's try not to take unnecessary damage here. He might come down on my head, so okay. Oh no. Well, 2 HP. That's kind of disaster. And I think it's game over. No? Okay. Somehow survived. Let's see what health we will get. Okay, not much, but yeah, 3 RNG is good, and I will take this. Help, please, thank you. Okay, I think we are in not that bad position, and yep, going for the perforator because I love his weapon. It's boss melter. Okay, Energy? Not eat energy, no. Health, please. Okay, a bit of help. Yep, that was brutal. Oh, come on. Shoot. Shoot. Okay, I'll wait here. Let's see if I can find the shop, but I don't have enough currency anyway, so... Oh, nice. Well, let's get to it. Now I can buy something, I guess. A bit of a boost. Like speed increase or something, but first this challenge. Yeah, I will try it, but first let's grab the money. Be swift. Okay, that I might get damage here. Let's charge for the second wave. I don't like the monkeys. Jumping things. Come on. Okay, nice. With 5 seconds left. And grants immunity to knockback. Okay, that's pretty good because they won't push us off when we get hit. So I like it. And this is cheap help. Health machine. Okay. Okay. I need to pay attention. This is trading your HP for currency, so that was pretty bad. And as you can see, Nina is sad that I'm that stupid, but whatever. She'll forgive me eventually. And now this is kinda expensive, but we're doing it at least for a bit. Come on. 3 minutes for the extra price from the boss, and this token is lost. Missed it. Let's see what we have here. Nice, 3 HP. Okay. I almost jumped into that flying enemy, but oh, I want kitty. No, how can I get it? I think I... Okay, I can. Nice. Game. Oh, I'm full HP now, so... Okay, good, but no shop, unfortunately. At least I didn't found it, and we have 2 tokens. Nice, power deal more damage, plus 3 extra power to our special weapon, which I haven't used yet, so yeah. But we'll use it here, against the perforator. Will help me a bit with the damage output. Let's charge our gun, because you can. Okay, I failed completely there. Yeah, as you can see, I'm not that skillful yet, because I'm taking a lot of damage in the platforming boss fights. But... Power again, more power. Okay. And this is the gun I was talking about. The boss belter. Speed, energy and armor, pretty decent. And now... well, those dudes can be pretty scary later, because bosses scale depending on what level you pick them up, and this one as well. So I'm not really sure who I want to get to first, but I think I will go with those two. And again, another token. hopefully we can find machine. Okay. Let's move up. Oh, well. Shooting three ways. I kind of forgot about that. Okay. This stick there is scary a bit. But yeah, I managed to deal it. Let me just swap this to another button. And what we have here, I think there's a chest or something. Should be. Okay, nice. And there's portal. Drop more armor, nice. We need more armor. Oh no. Okay, very skilled. Again, token. Well, those are plenty, it seems. Yep. Major fail. At least we have a bit of armor, so. Oh, and there's shop. I think so. Shop or chest or something. If I can get to it, that is. Come on. Okay, now I'd be totally bad. Not really used to that platforming. Gaba. There's some kind of riddle here I'm completely missing. And failing with distances. This game is really sensitive. How much you need to hold the directional keys, but yeah, this took a while. And let me see what we have here. That's kinda nice. Max energy. Well, let's get this and yeah, only 1 HP because there might be cheaper vending machine than that costs only 1 currency. Yep, jump straight into it. Okay, it seems I need to go down. Oh my god. Haven't seen this kind of level generation so far, but there we go. And no, at least we saw the crate. Okay. Nice. Preferred health though, but let's see here. And energy machine, no thank you. Well, the shop wasn't that great, but oh no! No cheaper health machine, well. That's kinda tough spot. Especially with those guys. Oh! They're getting frozen, so that's good. Nice. And that's why this weapon is great, because, yep, insane damage. Well, I like this one, but well, let's see what we get here. Oh, I think I'll get it and swap it with the ice sticky. On Y. Yeah, why not? Why not? Yep, let's deal with this dude. It's pretty scary, but 3 tokens already. Only if I can spend them somewhere. Okay, die there. I'm trying to save my powers for the my energy for the bosses mostly. But... yeah, okay. This time, these two. Probably I'm missing crates beneath me and some stuff, but. Okay, this dude there. And I should be using this shieldy box projectiles, but not. Come on. Okay. Nice. Well, plenty of damage there. Almost got me, and this energy I cannot take. Is there something beneath us? Yeah, okay, but I think we need to go from inside. Probably there's a crate. Oh my god, okay. Okay, magnet. I don't see anything from the tooltip, which is kinda annoying. Well, I think I was forced to jump there, but yeah. At least some HP recovery. Please help machine. Okay, nice. This should cost 2. But let's see what's in the shop first. Increase attack speed, all attacks ignore walls and shields, which is really good, but yeah, I don't have the currency and I cannot get back. Trades attack damage for... yeah, not enough for this one. Well, increased attack speed can be pretty good, but then I cannot heal myself. But yeah, let's try to risk it. We have 2 shield, hopefully. Yeah. I can pull it off. And I hate this boss because it's plenty of platforming. Oh my god, that's indeed attack speed. Okay, explosions. He could have reached me. Can I get the bolt? No? Come on. Okay. There we go. Nice. Don't like this weapon, but max HP means war bother HP for me, so I get it. And okay, we are at the middle of the game, so I guess this was kinda enough for one short video, and we'll continue in the next one. So thanks for watching. If you like this game, like kind of, it's amazing, so yeah, you can watch my review. And I think I will be doing a bit regular runs and then start to go with the daily challenge and whatnot. I want to top score in this game as well. So, thanks for watching. See you next time and cheers.